Hi, I'm Sammy from Fawziacademy. In this video I will show you how to delete browsing activity in Internet Explorer. Your browsing history is the information that Internet Explorer remembers and stores on a PC. As you browse the web, this includes info you have entered into forms, passwords, and sites you have visited, and it helps make your browsing experience better. If you are using a shared or public PC, you might not want to Internet Explorer to remember your browsing data. By viewing your browsing history, you can choose to delete specific sites, or return to a web page that you've already visited. In Internet Explorer for the desktop, click the Favorites button. Click the History, and choose how you want to view your history, by selecting a filter from the drop-down menu. View by Date shows your last 3 weeks of history. View by Site shows a list of sites you visited in the last 3 weeks. View by Most Visited shows your most visited sites in the last 3 weeks. View by Order Visited Today shows only sites you visited today. To delete specific sites, right-click your site from any of these lists, and then click Delete, or Return to a page, by clicking any site in the list. To delete your browsing history, click the Tools button, point to Safety, and then click Delete Browsing History. Select the types of data you want to remove from your PC, and then click Delete. If you want Internet Explorer to delete your browsing history, every time you close it, in the top right corner click on Tools button, click on Internet option, and in Browsing History tab, select Delete Browsing History on Exit checkbox before you click Delete. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.